Medicinal plants have been of great importance in human culture to meet the primary healthcare needs. Many people in developing countries use medicinal plants as traditional drugs. According to World Health Organization, up to 80% of the world's population relies on traditional medicinal system for some aspect of primary health care. During the last few decades, there is an increasing interest in formation of the drugs derived from plant, which helps to control diseases, and the herbal products are safer than synthetic products. Assam is rich in various herbal medicinal plants, which can be used for treating various diseases. This is the Jam Lakhuti, and scientific name is Costus speciosus, which serve as an important source of many therapeutically efficient compounds, possessing many traditional and pharmacological activities. This is an Ayurveda medicinal plant, where the rhizome has been used to treat fever, rash, asthma, whooping cough, jaundice, bronchitis, kidney problems, urinary problems, smallpox, intestinal worms, eye and ear infections. Leaves are given in mental disorders. It is mentioned in the Kama Sutra as an ingredient in a cosmetic to be used on the eyelashes to increase sexual attractiveness. The flowering season of this plant starts after the rainy season, from October to December. During ancient period, this plant was used as food and medicines by the people of Assam. At present, this plant is used in drug industry as a natural source of diosgenin, which is a steroidal sapogenin used for synthesis of sex hormones, cortisone, and oral contraceptives. Diosgenin content up to 3.37% has been reported in rhizome of Costus speciosus. The plant parts has many medicinal uses. As mentioned earlier, juice of rhizome is applied to head for cooling and relief from headache. Bruised leaves are applied in fever. Decoction of stem is used in fever and dysentery. Young stems are used against diarrhea, cough, cuts, wounds, scabies, antidote for snake bite, bites of rabid dogs and jackals, jaundice, arthritis, burning sensation, constipation, leprosy, skin diseases, asthma, bronchitis, inflammations, anemia, intestinal worms, worm infection, rash, nose pain, to stop vomiting, spermatorrhea, used as antivermin, and for abortion. The rhizomes of Costus speciosus are bitter, astringent, acrid, cooling, aphrodisiac, purgative, anthelmintic, depurative, febrifuge, expectorant, tonic, improved digestion, and is a stimulant herb that clears toxins. The rhizomes have anti-fertility, anabolic properties. The rhizomes are generally consumed in the form of decoction. An alkaloid extract from rhizomes, hadparvovirine, like smooth muscle relaxant, and enhances antispasmodic activities. Rhizomes are also given in pneumonia, rheumatism, dropsy, urinary diseases, and jaundice. The rhizomes extract stimulates the uterine contraction due to non-estrogenic effects. Mosquitoes are the major vector for the transmission of various diseases, and larvicidal activity against mosquito larvae has been shown by aqueous extracts from leaves. Larviciding is a successful way of reducing mosquito densities in their breeding places before they emerge into adults. These are some of the uses of this herbal plants, and many scientific studies have been carried out and are ongoing to know its various medicinal benefits on the human body.